I mean, shit, y'all talking about the crates. I could probably dig in the crates just and do something.
All right, well, listen.
Just make it happen.
Dig in the crates and make that sound. Let me dig in the crate.
All right, pick whatever you want to pick.
I go over here and pick a record.
So they know this shit ain't pre, whatever. Just pick whatever.
Oh, that's beautiful. Look, go look at all the records, too. Yeah, get him on. Yeah,
I see what's on there right now. I think it's Miles Davis. What's on there right now?
Tell me my song is on here. Yup, I got one right here, Main Source. Listen, right here. Hold up, let me put this back on. Let me see what he got. This is from my ear right here. And can I play this record? Is from my ear. This is a rap group called Main Source. They had a major song called Looking at the Front Door.
I'm looking. Okay. I'm looking at the front door.
It's been a while. Is it in here?
I'm looking at the front door.
Here we go right here.
That's what the hook was like?
Yeah.
Look.
Oh, damn. That shit hard.
So how do I... How you want to put this on?
So you take that one off.
Let's do this. I used to be a DJ too, but I did DJs with tapes.
Okay. Oh, shit.
He was DJing in prison and shit. DJ Loose Cheeks.
Now, where do I go at?
Pause.
No, that was his name. No,
watch it, Gil. We doing some music shit.
Took him 10, 15, 20 minute maximum, and he come right back with this hot shit that fast, just like he told us he would do. You feel what I'm saying? And we always motivate the rappers, so we just wanted to motivate the producers one time. And hopefully one day y'all be sitting right here with me and Wallo making the beat as well. You know, being celebrated as well. We just want to get this young man his flowers, cause he's still young and he doing his stank out here. You feel what I'm saying? And he the shit, and he work hard to be the shit, and we just wanted to show you he was the shit by him just lacing this motherfucking beat like this for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? Hey, we might use this beat, let some young niggas freestyle off this shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Hold on, play it back. Hold on, fuck it. Let some young niggas freestyle off this shit. Let some young niggas freestyle off this. Go ahead, Wallo, spit something, Wallo.
I'ma let you spit. I thought you was gonna spit.
Damn, dog, you ain't gonna spit nothing?
Nah, I'm holding my shit.
Between the weed and the liquor, hitting the cars and the ice, and the women and them flights, and them long Vegas nights. Niggas stay dripping with that Gucci on. Bitches in them Louis Vuittons. When your money right, that bring the groupies on. Move along. I don't need them, I ain't even bragging, nigga. I done had more bitches than you could imagine, nigga. I pull up in that Aston Wright. You should see them Aston Light swagger right. Money's on my appetite. I'm in the streets chasing it. Y'all niggas faking it. I'm trying to get liquor rich. I be chasing money. Nigga, I don't chase a bitch, but they chase Gillie though. I done locked Philly though, really though. 24/7, always on my grind. So that mean that paper, nigga, always on my mind. Spent a pretty penny on the shine. Gotta count a quarter mil up. I need a little time. Shit. Let some young niggas freestyle off this shit. You know what I mean?
Metro!
Let some young niggas freestyle off this Metro shit. And I was just Metro! Talking a little shit off the, you know, real quick. But we just blessed y'all real quick with this motherfucking Metro booming. Hit that shit one more time for him, Wallo.
Metro!
It is just like that, nigga.